Rocket League Season 2 is going to start on December 9th, and this time Season 2 is coming up with all important and new changes with new Rocket Pass, a new arena, player anthem and new music from Cascade, hopefully I pronounce the name properly, and a new competitive season which will be different from Season 1. What all changes Season 2 will be bringing, more about that in today's video. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe it, because all the Rocket League news is definitely very first on this channel. One thing firstly, definitely I have to give Rocket League the credit that this time they are telling you everything, when is stage 1 going to start, when is stage 2 going to start. So this time there is no confusion, because lot many time people were in a doubt that they completed stage 1 of a certain season but still the other stages were locked. So this time all these important dates are mentioned, and you definitely know when stage 2, stage 3 and stage 4 would be continuing. And by this you might understand that from December to March, season 2 would be going around. Tournament wise also they are revamping the whole structure, like every week people can join the tournaments and a broader picture of the tournaments would be accessible to everyone who could understand what is the whole tournament bracket and what is the tournament schedule and everything. And every week you can join in the tournament literally. And also a very important thing which has already been there, but they are still emphasizing on the point that dropping out of a tournament early can really hurt a team. Therefore, there will be sanctions for this type of behavior to keep things fair. So when you join the tournaments, the system is going to be the same. You have to complete the tournament and do not leave the tournament in between. So I am excited about Season 2, because Season 2 Rocket Passes Premium and unlock all the new R3 MX and 70 plus tires of new items, including new items that move to the music section. And also player anthem and Season 2 items are the main attraction for the Season 2, in which you can actually schedule or like something, program your song whenever you score a goal. The song will be played of your choice, and all such cool stuffs are done in Season 2, which were definitely not in Season 1. So how cool is that? When you score a goal, a song of your choice is played. That is so amazing regarding that. And competitive rewards are always there. Climb the ranks and earn competitive rewards at the end of the season. So challenges, as I told you, the stages have been clearly mentioned. Tournaments are there, and the rules have been little bit revamped, but the whole core structure is still the same. And this is Season 2, and hopefully Season 2 would be exciting as Season 1 was. So for all the people who are staying in Asia, I think they have also started to play Rocket League, and Rocket League is very exciting. Try it out, it's really fun, and you can certainly improve your skill and go into the esports section also. So December 9 to March 31 is what Season 2 of Rocket League is going to land. I'm very excited. What about you guys? So if you like this video, don't forget to like the subscribe button, because all the Rocket League stuff is definitely here very first. Hit that like button, hit that share button. See you in the video. Bye bye, take care, keep supporting, keep gaming.